Since Friday, about 100 protesters were booked into jail or issued tickets. We found out 28 of them were scheduled to be in court today. Now, the Justice Center was closed yesterday because of all the damage caused by a group of violent people Friday night. Now, most of those arrested face disorderly conduct or interfering with police officers or riot.